Space dock to Darth Malgus, awaiting instructions.
Good. Time is short, and I will be brief. You are aware of the Empire's pact with the Mandalorians. The mercenary clan supported us during the war, and we paid them well. But the treaty has made them restless. Now Clan Varad has broken with the Mandalorian leadership and declared Akan Gan, the search for battle.
My experience with these mercenary clans is limited. The Mandalorians are a warrior culture.
Millennia old, devoted to honor and glory. The clans are comprised of different species, but all pledge loyalty to their leader, Mandalore. Clan Varad has begun a series of raids against both Republic and Imperial colonies, slaughtering our soldiers and demanding tribute. These traitors must be eliminated. I have persuaded Mandalore to sanction their destruction and provide their location.
Has Mandalore upheld his promise?
His scouts, those who were not returned in pieces, tracked Varad to the Tamarind Sector. There is another complication, however. This message was intercepted by Imperial Intelligence.
The Alustis was being upgraded at the Fondor shipyards when the Mandalorians attacked. That ship was supposed to be the vanguard of the fleet. If a renegade clan is using it as a base of operations, we need to get it back.
That was the Grand Master of the Jedi Order, explaining how Clan Varad stole a Republic battlecruiser. This vessel is your target.
I want to know the capabilities of that ship, and who's on board.
The ship's armaments include heavy turbo laser and ion cannons, manned by several hundred Mandalorian commandos. Imperial destroyers will escort you to the battlecruiser and draw its fire. Board it, and eliminate Clan Varad's commanders. When you are finished, you may return their crippled Republic vessel to Dromund Kaas. It will make a fine trophy.
Lord Malgus, you wish to speak with me?
That's correct. Kadamimu 5 is an industrial world used by the Republic as a weapons depot. The so-called war chest of the Outer Rim. Now the planetary governor faces charges of corruption and has declared independence rather than stand trial. This is our opportunity.
What are the odds of buying the governor's loyalty?
Slim, according to his intelligence profile. The man is a fool and an egotist. If we acquire or eliminate Kadamimu's weapon stockpiles, three Republic sectors will be left undefended. Conquering the planet is secondary. Nonetheless, we must act before Republic troops put down this rebellion. Or before the governor readies the Kadamimu defenses.
One swift stroke can destroy Kadamimu's military strength. They will not be prepared to face Sith.
We share a vision, you and I. As we speak, the governor is overriding Republic security protocols and arming the planetary missile batteries. His private army is quelling civilian riots, but the army's elite will protect the missile command center. Push through, take control, and Kadamimu will be ours.
If it must be done, it must be done.
Fail, and the Empire loses nothing. Succeed, and we remove one of the enemy's strongest pieces from the board.
If you think that's the best use of me.
Ninga ninga, Vridmokat!
This is the chieftain of Clan Varad. Whoever you are, you've challenged the wrong ship.
Thank you.
we get.
Team Royal, get in position!